Good morning, said the dispatcher. Only two jobs today. Foduck, I'd like you to inspect some fire equipment on Rebecca, the research vessel. Yes, sir, replied Foduck. George, Theodore, and Hank, continued the dispatcher. I'd like you all to bring a big container ship in. There may be a storm coming, and I don't want anything to go wrong.